table and savor the sight, the wine and the bread that was broken, and all have been welcomed to come if they might, accept as their own these two tokens. The bread is his body, the wine is the blood, and the one who provides them is true. He freely offers, we freely receive. To accept and believe him is all we must do. Come to the table and taste of the glory, and savor the sorrow, he's dying tomorrow. The hand that is breaking the bread soon will be broken. And here at the table sit those who have loved him. One is a traitor and one will deny, though he's lived his life for them all, and for all be crucified. Come to the table, he's prepared for you, the bread of forgiveness, the wine of relief. Come to the table and sit down beside him, the Savior wants you to join him. The love that the Father has spoken, and know you are welcome, whatever your crime, though every commandment you've broken. For he's come to love you and not to condemn, and he offers a pardon of peace. If you'll come to the table, you'll feel in your heart the greatest forgiveness, the greatest release. Come to the table and taste of the glory, and savor the sorrow, he's dying tomorrow. The hand that is breaking the bread soon will be broken. And here at the table sit those who have loved him. One is a traitor and one will deny, though he's lived his life for them all, and for all be crucified. Come to the table, he's prepared for you, the bread of forgiveness, the wine of release. Come to the table and sit down beside him, the Savior wants you to join him. Table, he's prepared for you the bread of forgiveness, the wine.